Michaela,
their daughter.
Okay, nice to see you.
Hi.
Are you you working here?
Yeah, tonight.
Okay, great. Tonight. Well, yes. I look forward to catching up with you later.
Okay.
kitchen that way?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hey, Chef.
Can you introduce me to the team, please?
Hey, all of you guys, come over here, please. This is Chef Victor.
Chef Victor.
Nice meeting you.
So you're the head chef?
Yes.
Okay, how long have you been the head chef?
About 8 years.
Okay. First off, I'm shocked. My lunch was horrific. The first thing that arrived was the sample platter. Why'd you get salmon caviar, mix it with cold mashed potatoes and serve it?
Because that was the original recipe we have from here.
That's the old recipe?
Yeah.
Okay, move on. Crab Louis salad. Why are you serving canned crab?
The fresh crab is hard to get, the fresh crab.
Oh, come on. We're in San Francisco. We're in the Bay. The filet mignon. The sauce was ghastly. It was just, it was worse than cough medicine.
Like I say, just follow the recipe was here already.
Oh, come on. You're the chef.
Hey, what do you want me to do?
Why don't you stand up for yourself?
He can answer you.
Are you holding him back?
I don't think so.
Is he holding you back?
Yes.
What? How did I hold you back? I don't do much things about cooking.
Sucky, no one's pushing for standards. You're just going through the motions, like a dead man walking. Where's the passion?
Say something, man.
Sucky's not saying shit.
Tonight, I want to see how this place functions, okay? You guys, set up. I'll see you shortly, yes? Damn.
While the lunch was horrific, the meeting with Chef Victor and Saki was even scarier. And so Chef Ramsay is hoping to get more clarity on the workings of the restaurant tonight at dinner service.
Hello.
Hey, Chef.
Let's have a little catch up with you. Toes off.
Yes.
Okay.
But just minutes before the doors open, Gordon squeezes in a meeting with Jennifer's daughter to get a better insight on the fragile situation here at Spin a Yarn.
So, Michaela, how old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
How many nights a week do you work in the restaurant?
I try to help as much as I can. If I need to be here, I'll be here.
Mm-hmm. Are you aware of all the sort of arguing and fighting?
Oh, yeah. When they're here and they have fights, I try to say, hey, guys, let's do this somewhere else.
Well, you intervene in terms of being a referee?
Well, sometimes I have to act like the adult.
Crazy.
They will go 5 or 4 days without talking. And it scares me that my parents are on the verge of divorce.
And you're caught in the middle.
Kind of like living almost like in a nightmare that you really just can't get out of. We're at rock bottom right now. And it's a scary situation.
Okay, I'm here to help. So, while I'm gonna watch and be in the kitchen, you need me, come and get me.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, my darling.
Okay.